firefighters had to dismantle the chimney at a Thousand Oaks home to get an arrest and arrest a woman who was stuck inside.
I just hear this calling, help,
Eyewitness Robert Fisher grabbed his camera and shot this video as rescuers arrived at the home on the 1900 block of Woodside Drive. It took firefighters nearly 2.5 hours to free the woman.
Nope.